is the only country in the world where people keep failing and you ask them to repeat in office.
Yes.
We are not going to accept that anymore.
Yes.
Enough
is enough. Let me tell you, the Nigerian people are ready for a revolution.
Yes.
In fact, as we are speaking, the Nigerian people are having a revolution.
Yes. So,
as we are speaking today, there are over 1 million people on the streets of Lagos occupying.